All right, I am back, and I'm coming back with a different game, because I think I need a break from Borderlands. At least Borderlands 2 for a few days. Well, thank you, Fervid. Well, I am jealous, but at least I am not hungry. What? There we go. It's been so long, I don't even remember the controls. Yup, Resident Evil 4. Oh, great. Just spilled Mount Diet Dew on my pants. Yay. All right, well. He very well could. Gonna back up a bit so I can actually. So I don't feel like I'm too close to the screen. All right. Yeah, about to do the so he owns the GameCube version. Well, if it makes him jealous, I'm playing the HD edition on the PC. Oh, yeah. While back then. Keep in mind, it's been like a month and a half, I'd say, maybe 2 months since I last played this. Do you want me to spoil it, or should I keep it to myself? Because I have finished the game. Of course, last time I finished it was on PlayStation 2, so. Alright, fair enough. Can't guarantee I'll finish it tonight, but I do upload all my streams in parts anyway to YouTube afterwards.
Is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need three insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
On a tight leash. You know, if I didn't already know this game like the back of my hand, I would have expected him to say, "You're fucked." Okay, no. Ah, shit. I tried to back up, and then I accidentally turned around instead. fail. Yeah, F for fail in this case. Holy shit. REF. Resident Evil fail. Let's go with that. Oh, God. And is this necessary? No. But I'd like to keep my inventory organized, let's say. Okay, though. The machine gun breaking through that brick, that stone wall. That, I can't be the only one who thinks that was bullshit. Yeah, by breaking physics, sure. I'll admit, that can catch a person off guard. I pressed it, though. I did. I might die a lot tonight. There we go. Ow! Ow! Frick. You hear me, Krauser? You're a prick. I'm just saying. Yep. Just picked it up. Just was a little distracted trying to fight Krauser. Playing Gage, it's so hard to not to manually reload and dump your anarchy. Yeah. That's why I could never play Gage. I always reload after whenever I have an opportunity. Because usually it's just good strategy in a shooter game. Huh. That melee trick actually works against Krauser. Is honestly kind of dumb. Ow! My strategy on those games is shoot before they can kill you and run the fuck away. Yeah, fair enough. Doesn't work for you, though? Eh. Ow! I didn't press it in time. well. Like, the melee doesn't work for you, or your usual strategy? Just to be clear. I thought there was something up here. Huh. Guess not. Oh, I see. Well, when I played this, when I first started playing this, I was terrible too, so no worries. I've just played it so much that, you know, if I wasn't playing on professional difficulty, I'd be doing pretty damn good.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
I mean, no. With my experience of political conservatives, no. Unless it's a world of hate. Wow, this melee trick actually works. I'm honestly surprised. And get killed and have bad aim. Yeah. I guess I already answered that, but, like, I don't know. It just... What's the word I'm looking for? I guess my aim got better with practice. A lot of it. And a lot of dying. Ah, my ear's itching. Give me a second. Friggin' ear itches. That's annoying. Let's see. Oh, handgun ammo. Yes, please. Anything in here? I think I went the wrong way. I did. You done? Did I go the wrong way? No, wait. It's a... the gate over here, derp. He apparently is. Or just, you know, U.S. Special Forces. Rambo style, but, you know, a villain. Honestly, Krauser seems like a more realistic interpretation of what would happen to Rambo later on. He just goes fucking nuts. I mean, I guess he did kind of go nuts in the first Rambo movie. Granted, it's mostly because he's being mistreated by some shitty-ass cops. I think I missed the red drop that was over here, because I got distracted by that drone. No, did I? Ah, whatever. Doesn't matter.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Oh god! Ow! Ow! That hurt. Go. And now for the final major pain in the ass part of the fight. Magnum ammo. Green herb.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that.
Kamehameha! Oh no, you're just gonna grow a weird alien arm.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Oh, come on. Freaking... Alright, now I can see what that alert was. Oh, thank you for the follow, Chase T. Moon. I appreciate that. I think I was pressing the wrong button there. Oh, well. Now, how far back does that send... Ah, okay. Thank you. It is horrifying, yes. Yes, it is.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Okay, not all that easy to actually hit him with a melee attack in this phase. Come on, I didn't get my shot off. It's not as powerful as this revolver. Oh, come on! At least the checkpoint is at, a point that's, you know. I don't know what I was gonna say there. Whatever. Either way. How did that miss? Come on, how? I pulled the trigger, I know I did. I must have not clicked it fast enough. Okay, fine. Okay, I just have to get past him, and the rest of the game will be at least doable. Honestly, with how hard Krauser is, he should have been... I mean, I could try, but I don't think I could actually get him to face around me, even if I tried, you know?
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Bit edgy, don't you think? Okay. Yeah, the shotgun doesn't stun him the way the Magnum does. The broken butterfly? Yeah, that's what it's called. Alright. You know the dumb thing about that is, I was pressing the button that time. I don't know what it is with this game, but like, it hates letting you actually do the game properly and with button mashing. I mean, letting you win with the button mashing. That's what I mean. That. And I can't button mash to begin with.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Alright. Alright, kill me. I'm not even gonna try. I hate button mashing. I'm not doing it if I trigger that. I'm not. I'm sorry. If I have to die, so be it.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Yep. They are. Oh, come on. Oh, wow, I actually succeeded at it for once. Somehow. Wish I could. Yeah, that's more money than I have. I really do wish I could, though. Oh, come. Ah! Asshole. That doesn't work very well. It's too unpredictable. Oh, it would be a bad idea to hit him there. I'm not sure if I can, to be honest. Ah! Damn it! Ugh. Damn it. That was irritating. That's all right. I thank you for the suggestion, though. I just don't think it would work, you know? And be too hard to time, even if it can be done.
For your death, Leon.
Yeah, he's ugly, all right. It's hard to find a good time to actually reload against this guy. But I also kind of forgot to do the dodge there, so, you know. That was kind of my own fault.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
I was doing pretty good there that time, though. I'm starting to get the timing down. I think I was doing pretty good there. I thought I might actually beat him this time.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Fucked over by a cutscene. Well, that's Resident Evil for you. Okay then. Ow. Ouch. Okay. That kind of hurt. All right, out of Magnum ammo, so what's next? No, that won't work. If I make it... No! Oh god, that was close. Yep. Whew. Well, I used up all my Magnum ammo. Yeah... Krauser's a hard fucking fight. I do have an idea. I'm not sure how well it'll work, but... Probably not well.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Oh, no, no, that wasn't it. I was gonna try to hit him with a grenade as I dodged, because he just ends up right there, regardless, so. But he moves too quickly for that.
Ah!
come on, dude. Come on, come on. I think I said moon at first. Okay, grenade idea didn't work. Yeah, unfortunately, none of the enemies in this game do. Just gotta keep shooting and hope for the best. Yeah. I've got the firepower almost maxed out. If only I could get it just the last bit, you know?
For your death, Leon.
Maybe there's a mod or something to show enemy health bars. Ah! Not this time, motherfucker. Oh, ah! Damn it. Yes! Oh. Finally. Oh God. That was rough. Anyway, better get out of here. Yeah. Well, it's been a while. Let's just say that. It was with my last Magnum bullet, which is pretty clutch. Huh. That hit ratio. Oh my God. That reminds me, I found a metal Pegasus charm on the parking lot today. Pegasus, like the mythical flying horse, or like the Yu-Gi-Oh character? I'm just curious. God, that was rough. Ah, the horse. All right, fair enough. Let's see, Punisher, right? Yep. Punisher isn't the most powerful handgun in the game, but it's great for crowd control.
Bowser too? How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you.
Oh yeah, he is.
My guard.
Unfortunately,
he's very
I'm
ugly.
Gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Yeah, Resident Evil is super creative with their naming schemes, huh? Like, he sounds like a WoW tune. What sounds like an eco-friendly organization? But, like, Del Lago, the lake, really? That is what that means, right? I had a friend tell me that that's what it meant. And then there was, what else? I don't remember. There were a few different names. Different... not-so-creative names. No, Del Lago. Not your last name, Del Lago, L.
Damn.
Is that... That's the name of that giant lake monster.
Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Of lake. Oh. Okay. So I was pretty close. You'd think they could have named it something like Big Fish in Spanish. I don't know. Or in any language, Big Fish. That's better than Of Lake. You know?
Now that's what I call backup.
Big Fish of Lake.
Hey,
okay, that would work.
You come to the right place.
Oh God. Dude, your aim sucks. Dreams are gonna become Dora the Explorer shows because of me. All those typos. Ugh. His aim sucked though, like he... Oh my God. Of course, he got me with the second volley of rounds. But, wow. That was just sad. Leo, no swiping. Nice. Alright, already showed that. Okay, that didn't work. Yep, in Spain. Hey, Mr. Helicopter Man, you mind taking out the turret? Why is that? I got it. I got what you meant, no worries. Hey. I was trying. Aiming with the sniper isn't exactly, I don't know what I was gonna say there. Whatever. Alright. I gotta turn down my game a bit. Okay. Well, not the game, but my headset. Also, it's been 2 months, so I have an excuse for how badly I was shooting there. Yeah, aiming with a controller is a pain in the... It's a pain in the dick. How would this play in VR? I don't know. All I know is I'm not really a fan of the concept. Okay, I didn't notice you were there. That's on me. money. I think. Oh boy. I forgot that one threw grenades. Alright, come on, dumbass. I'm waiting for you. Yep, money. Yeah! I wouldn't have shot him in the dick if I had an angle to his head, to be fair. I mean his other head. You know, the... It would be, but I've got a bit of ammo. Could jump down that way, but nah, I don't think so. Not really. I don't think so, anyway. It's just a video game, after all. Oh right, I forgot y'all come up from behind. Yep, some sniper ammo. Hey! Honestly, I'm more wanting the health than ammo. Because I'm still pretty good on ammo, to be honest. Yep, Leon is a show-off. Oh, I already had the pistol equipped. Hey, let's re-equip the gun I already had equipped. That's gonna do something. Maybe I'll be able to double-wield it. No. Just no. I'm hearing someone behind me. Nope. Okay, never mind. But... well, you were talking about... I think ammo for this, right? Alright, who else is coming? Jesus. Dude. Do y'all ever give up? I don't know, but he certainly wasn't running, he certainly isn't Usain Bolt. I believe that's a shock baton. Hits you with it, you get shocked. It's fun. And by that, I mean it sucks. Well, fair enough. And that right there is probably why I will never be into that. To be honest. I don't like pain. I've felt enough pain in my life. You had but a car. You never want to feel pain again. Hey, helicopter man, you want to take care of him? Oh, God damn it. Yeah, these guys don't, seem to understand the concept of personal space. Headburster! Eh, they're not too bad. So if you don't know, just a tip for if you ever get to play the game again. Flash grenades insta-kill those parasite head guys. I'm just not gonna waste a flash grenade on one of them, you know? Here we go again, another one. Yeah, they're annoying. And there's more variants that you wouldn't have seen. Yeah. One of which spits acid at you. Okay. Nope, never mind. Let's try this. Did I kill you? Nope! I think I did this time. No, I did not. Seriously? Are you dead yet? Thank you. Hey. That was annoying. I get some more health here soon. I need it badly. What? Theon, what are you doing? That was weird. Oh, this? Kind of a rocket launcher. Well, more like a grenade launcher. Mine thrower, I think it's called. Okay. Sorry, I couldn't remember. I hope you drop some health. I need health. Come on. And this is why I love the Punisher pistol. Oh, hate these shield guys? Get a Punisher, you can shoot right through the fucking shield. What? Is he turning? I was about to say... It's like, what are you doing, dude? And I'm almost out of handgun ammo. Honestly, I'm surprised I didn't give him my de facto lobotomy. Get wrecked, son. Incendiary grenade. And I promise I will never say that again. Please, health. Health? Please? Okay, come on. Flash grenade. Ah, oh, come on, bro. That's gonna be rough. Oh, whatever. Okay, health. Thank you. I've already got maxed out health, but whatever. Yellow herb, doesn't hurt. I was trying to get to cover. Damn it. Alright, how far? Really? Right here? Well, that's lame. Oh my god, really? Okay, that should be impossible from that angle, I think. Unless he's shooting through the fucking wall. No. It's legit. Now I think about it. Oh, that's where he's shooting from. Now I remember. Don't mind me. I thought he was shooting from up top. That'll make this easier. You. Screw you with your own fucking shock zapper thing. I hate all of you. I really do. This. It definitely got me by surprise. Now I can concentrate on big guy here. I see you're missing an eye, good sir. It'd be a shame if I took out the other one. basically. Oh, really? And of course, now I can't actually get him. Well, then again... Eat a dick, eat a dick, eat a dick, eat a dick, eat a dick. I'll take that money, thank you. And grenade. You see this guy? What is he doing? you think he's like that pig, like that legendary pig-tailed man, mummy? Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me. Hey, dumbass. That was interesting, to say the least. All right, full heal. I've got at least one. Money, anything else? Anything else down here? Doesn't look like it. That felt pointless. Come on, just let me move. Thank you. Snickers? Man, I could have used those earlier, because I am not me when I'm hungry. I'm totally gonna blame that on my bad gameplay earlier. Well, did the pizza have drugs in it? Okay, get off me, dude. Okay, I better... Whew. I legitimately think those machine gunners are hitting their own guys. It makes no sense otherwise. Because I keep hearing the noises of them getting hurt. Yeah, that worked out well for you, didn't it, dumbass? I apologize for the slow gameplay. This is generally how I play it. Dead. Get off me. Get off me. Why did you go for that one? I already killed the machine gunner on that one. Damn it! I was in a hurry to get that because I saw Magnum ammo. Yeah, whatever. Magnum ammo is hard to get, what can I say? Yeah, for like the 2 seconds I'm dead. He got better. Yeah, I know. Let me skip so I can skip. Thank you, game. It's a little bit annoying. One bullet. That's awesome. Booyah, bitch. Wait. There's another machine gun? Where? I thought I was done. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Ow. Got you. Well, at least all the machine gun gunners are down. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ha! That was a fun shot. Oh, okay. The volume bar of the screen, huh? That was a fun kill, that's for sure. Or an amusing kill, at least. Oh, that's... You were doing the running thing that your other archer buddy was, weren't you? Yay! Magnum ammo. Thank you. Alright, might as well reload my rifle. Hear him, but where is he actually? First aid spray. Thank you, game. Really needed that. I really did. I'm glad you figured out the audio issue. Okay. Is there anything else? Because I need everything I can get my hands on. Clearly, since it's been so long since I've been this far in this game, I've forgotten a few things. crouch. Okay. For what? Jumping over, anything. I was already on that side. Right. Okay, I can hear this guy, but I don't know where the hell he is. It's driving me nuts. There you are! Oh, you were just running into a barrel thinking you were gonna get me that way, huh? Well, that was intelligent. By that I mean, you know, completely fucking moronic.